yeah. On a path to diamonds and worldly riches, even your closest kin may seem suspicious. Like the movie, The Treasure of the Sierra Madre. Niggas wouldn't hesitate icing one of they padres. For 500 bucks, niggas shot up the pot. And my girl wonder why.
The Jam Boys is the same, you know, like working team that is usually featured on Roots records. So it's the same artists that we normally work with. Born and Nice Girl, The Truck Off, you know, people like Rico Pratt, my man STS, who just started working with us. But it's the same guys that we usually rock with, but just in a different capacity, you know what I mean? Lighter hearted, more old school hip hop type stuff.
You know, Truck has got down with us recently over the last few years. Me and Screak always been like rapping with each other, but it's just been like just stuff for the Roots album. So it's been like heavily conscious, and it's been like focused thoughts. We're like, put something together, we just have fun. Truck's like, yo, playing the play, making Jam Boys. And I was like, yo, I kind of like that, you know what I mean? So we just ran with it.
Like 4 years ago, like talking about one of our favorite movies, Favorite Black Hat. And rival crew to NWH, niggas with hats, was the Jam Boys.
Niggas with hats.
Niggas with hats. So at some point during the movie, I don't know what happened, but somebody went on before the Jam Boys and they wasn't having it. So like, yo, how you gonna put such and such on before the Money Making Jam Boys?
But they was just called the Jam Boys.
They was just the Jam Boys.
They was just the Jam Boys.
He was like, Jam Boys.
He's like, you gonna put niggas with hats on before the Money Making Jam Boys.
It's more like a, the Roots is so heavy and the content that they discuss that we wanted to do something that was a little more light and for everybody in straight basement hip hop and bring some of that old 86 back. So here we are, you know what I'm saying? Money Making Jam Boys. I really just got stuck there. I ain't know what else to fucking say.
They seem suspicious, like the movie The Treasure of the Sierra Madre. Niggas wouldn't hesitate icing one of they padres. For 500 bucks, niggas shot up the pot. And my girl wonder why.